These days, life is good for Whiskey, a 10-year-old Munsterlander who lives and plays with his family in San Francisco.
Whiskey!
But less than a year ago, Whiskey's owners discovered a lump in his jaw that was diagnosed as a form of oral cancer common in dogs.
We told our doctor that we wanted the best, whatever it is, whether it's in California, you know, New York, wherever it is, we will go there.
Turns out the best was just over an hour away at the UC Davis Veterinary Medical Teaching Hospital, where a team of oral surgeons and a biomedical engineer had recently come together to create a solution for dogs who suffer from this very condition. They had done it only 5 times before, and Whiskey's case was different.
It was a large defect. It was the largest defect that we've worked with. It was 6 centimeters.
We need to amputate part of the jaw. In his case, a major part of the jaw needed to be amputated, so about half of it.
Formerly, we would just leave the defect. These days, or in our circumstances, we reconstruct the defect by means of a plate and a scaffold that contains bone morphogenetic protein.
Part of Whiskey's jaw was removed and then literally rebuilt using a titanium plate and a matrix soaked in a material that can essentially regrow bone.
In 2 weeks, you can feel bone forming under the skin, and you know, it's a great sign. By 3 months, we've got bone that is a very similar density as to native bones.
And 9 months later, Whiskey is back to chasing toys on the beach. UC Davis veterinarians have successfully completed this surgery 8 times now and say procedures like this one may well be the future of human medicine.
This surgery was not offered like a year ago, from what I understand. It's cutting edge, and it's probably going to help humans someday.
In San Francisco, Kristen Tomos for UC Davis.